So this video is showing how to take a page template that was given to you that was sent in an email by just regular code, HTML code. And so you would go into your email, you would copy what was sent to you in the base and the body of the email, highlight the whole thing, Command C for a Mac, Control C for a PC. You go to the course that you want to create this homepage in. You click the plus sign, or you go to Pages and you create a new page in there. Click on the plus sign. Call this Welcome Page. Then you select the HTML editor and you do Command V or Control V on a PC, and you click Save and Publish, and your page will show up from the code that you copied.